New at midday, a restaurant in Wilmington has closed its doors. A representative with Max Speed Shop on Oleander Drive says the decision came down to several business factors. They also wanted to thank their customers and staff for their support over the years. Impacted employees and managers have received severance pay and comprehensive job placement support. The representative also said they hope to find a location in Wilmington soon that better fits their concept.